physically, but now mentally as well.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by his special counsel, Paul Heyman, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion,
cemented himself as an all-time great, multiple WWE and Universal Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, held the Universal title for over a year.
About five WrestleMania main event matches, defeating legends like Triple H, Edge, and The Undertaker.
The man who now leads the bloodline, giving his marching orders to his cousins, the Usos, and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
A man who used to fight with honor, but now will do whatever it takes to retain his spot at the head of the table.
Roman Reigns can't be stopped.